Ideal weather, no complaints on that front, here in North London at the Emirates Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined here on the Gantt. Delighted to be able to report very agreeable weather for the fans here at the Emirates Stadium. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for analysis by Stuart Robson. And with the atmosphere really building up nicely, we should be in for a terrific contest. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
And a fine tackle. Direct ball into the box. It might still be problematic. Read it superbly to take back possession. And that's great work to make sure it didn't go over the line. Crossing into the middle. Well, they can keep possession now. It is to be a throw-in. They've won back possession. Well, the attack just lost its momentum, and the keeper will collect. And good pressure high up the pitch. And a throw-in forthcoming. Marine. And it crossed the byline. A goal kick as a result. What a shocking pass, really. Marine. Back now to the goalkeeper. On to Benzema. And he was in the right place to intercept. Plenty of support here. And beyond the last defender, offside. Nakajima Farhan. Well, the pass not finding its target. Oh, great defending. An incisive pass. Can they take the lead here? And what a magical save it was. Played over. Moy. Marin. Delivered into the area here. Retaining possession proving difficult. And taking it away. Not a poor touch and unable to keep it in play. Throw in to come. Marin. Now looking towards the back post. Not away completely. Targets available. Cross comes in. And a struggle to get it away properly. This is looking threatening. A really top-notch piece of defending. Can they forge ahead from this corner kick? Let's see. And short it is. Well, the keeper's eyes were on the prize. In this case, the ball. And he takes it away. Can he put them in front? It has to be. And there it is. The breakthrough. That do nicely. Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Textbook defending inside the box.
Well, as you can hear, the fans think that should have been a penalty, but I'm not convinced.
Not all that convincing defensively. On a time for composure on the ball. Wanted to keep it but couldn't. Really well played pass. Determined defending. Opportunity here. He knew he had to make the tackle and did. And players waiting at the far post. Oh, it's in! A two-goal cushion now, and the lead fully merited.
Well, here it is again, and how many times have we seen this in recent games? Teams trying to play out from the back, not doing it particularly well, giving away sloppy possession, and then getting punished. It's a really poor goal to concede.
2-0 here, and the ball is moving again. And a harmless cross, gobbled up. And in terms of added time, and he's in. Well, the chance looked to be on, but found himself offside. And there it is, the referee's whistle. The first half has come to an end here. So the two teams have switched around and the second half is underway. Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. Really a very poor ball. And the pass, a good one. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. And he read it superbly. Now, a decent position. Well, possibilities inside the box. Making high pressing work for them here. Well, the cross that time completely overcooked.
Well, the visitors, as you can see, have enjoyed so much of the possession and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch, and I don't think anything's going to change that.
He's given us away. That's a good-looking ball. He got in the way of that cross. And a goal kick given. And unable to keep possession. Nakajima Farhan. Well, cleared away, but at the expense of a corner.
Well, they haven't seen too many chances, but the crowd sensing this could be a turning point. They need a goal here.
Well cleared away. Fine cross into the middle. And he's clear his lines. Really good interception. Could be a chance to break here. Will they profit from this situation? Chance to finish! And able to get a body in the way. And we saw the situation developing. And showing fine vision. No spillage from the goalkeeper. Routine. Into the final 20 minutes. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Not the best clearance. Well, threat over for now. And they'll be happy to have regained possession. He has time to play it over. It comes to nothing in the end. Well, the final whistle approaching, and this has certainly been an away day to remember. Stuart, your assessment?
Yeah, clearly the better side. Obviously been fantastic up front, but it's their work ethic for me. They're just not happy unless they have the ball, and they're fighting to win it back whenever they do lose it. It's been a really great performance all round.
He's played it out over the touchline, so a throw-in to restart things. And there's the feed into the box. Oh, a very fine header, but it wouldn't go in for him. And behind it's gone for a corner. Now sending it in. They're making high pressing work for them here. They might be able to get in now. And a goal to tighten things up. They've thrown themselves a lifeline. So back underway at 2-1. Tight contest here. And all the way through to the keeper. Cazorla. And very deftly cut out. It's Marin. There might very well be late excitement. 5 minutes left, and the margin just one. Electing to cross into the centre. Danger averted for now. So a throw in here. There's still time for them to level it. Who can he pick out? Well, still an issue here. And problem solved for now. And the pass was just that little bit off. Nearly found its target. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. And there it is, the full-time whistle here, and it's a victory for the visitors. has to be. And there it is, the breakthrough. That will do nicely. And players waiting at the far post. Oh, it's in! A two-goal cushion now, and the lead fully merited. Well, making high pressing work for them here. They might be able to get...